No fewer than 200 bandits on Thursday night reportedly attacked Batsari local government area of Katsina State, killing a man identified as Alaramma Kano while injuring three other persons who were rushed to the hospital. Eyewitnesses said the bandits carried out attacks on two villages in the area at about 11:30 p.m. and rustled some cows. Katsina State Police Command spokesperson Gambo Ita confirmed the development but said security operatives were on top of the situation.